What have we got? Garlic, we've got some mushrooms, potatoes, carrots, parsnips.
I'm a fan of parsnips.
Not rosemary, because I'm a fan of rosemary. If in the obituary call, I'm sniffing. It was written by the forks and knives of Mary Mallon. Deeper in the stew, sort of buried in rabbits and boiled cabbage. Had a little lamb, it was average. Could have been a Magdellan. Mary had a craft, it would ask her to master the ovens. Been having supper class on a budget. Lunched with the cemetery staff till her resume had slashed through the stomachs of the book. Everyone around, he was dying. Everything you touch but the pest. Imagine for a second the unrest when the booty of your labor is like a poison to the very employers you were laboring to impress. Queen Mary mind is gold as a rose-colored virus alive in the vilest environment around. Little in the soup, beat the spices in which you were later cooked.
Okay, so the flour is there and you mix in the butter. So we're then going to add in a little bit of water.
Knives don't cut in the kitchen, but yes, those cooks might die. Tied to the same folk who loved you, and then use blood for the pie. Sick don't look like it used to, and hearts can't eat off your fork. This goes out to the tragic, cause they'll marry Mallon once more. She placed the trays on the pots and plate. Keep the goose and the gander in the possum's lane. Part as good as gone with no option, wait. Whatever Mary carried when the doctors came. Coats on, masked up, orderly. Hellish free reform from the pork and bean. Death came to dinner with New York to lead. A cup of milk, a stick of butter, and some quarantine. Balance, talons, a balance of beast form. From the typhoid cellular to tell you to keep warm. Death in a petticoat, pedal to sweet corn. To the butcher in a Bowery and a felony feast war. What cop wanna tell you to keep clear? Manage your sandwiches well in a brief year. On the bar, need a bucket of cheap beers. It's your money or your life if you continue to eat here. Don't fuck with the cake today. Please don't fuck with the cake today. Mary, don't fuck with the cake today. Please don't fuck with the cake today. Mary, don't fuck with the cake today. Please don't fuck with the cake today. Mary, don't fuck with the cake today. Please don't fuck with the cake today.
Hey, not a potluck. Got an unlucky pot with a ham hock. Wash up, cram that slop down 50. Cops in a sickly room. Get your pristine match in a mixing spoon. Mary and a monster, a marvel of medicine. Innocently hit a bit of headache in a venison. America might get bedside critical. Sweating in an X-side death by dinner bell.
Indignance and diligence loudly. How she worked for the lawyers, employing her proudly. Made him the medicine, they stayed at home drowning. The fix is the Joneses, our own is the county. We know you mean well, Mary. Patience, there ain't enough will in the world that can save them. Good made a wood whittled down to the aces. The danger is dead and buried at St. Raymond's.
And into the pan. Now this all sort of melts down and goes nice and squidgy and soggy. Now for some mushrooms.
So are you planning to have a herb garden?